Hello everyone and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. Mr. Miola here, and I'm just cruising around the server currently looking for some... Oh shit, no, I didn't just do that. In the water. No. No! Oh my god. Alright guys, so that was probably the worst possible start to an episode of anything ever. But we're back, and we pretty much get everything back as we had it. Check it out, right? We have our full set of armor. We got journeyman, apprentice boots, and journeyman gauntlets. We have ourselves. Now. I went and got myself a journeyman crossbow and a journeyman pick. However, actually, and we had our apprentice metal hatchet from earlier. But I went over to a supply drop, and I managed to pick up a journeyman pike and a GPS. So I was just like, bala! And then on top of that, I went and visited Sowie, which is Soffit and Whippet's little base there. Actually, little. When I say little, this base is freaking incredible. I have to show you sometime. Or you have to go to their channel and check it out for yourselves, because these guys are amazing people. Anyways, Whippet went and hooked me up with a Mastercraft metal pick and a Mastercraft crossbow. Those guys are absolute legends, so shout out to the two of them. Definitely go and check those guys out, those little Spaniard amazing people. But we're finally good to go and start doing some amazing stuff again. So, let me go and drop the extra stuff that we don't really need right now off. I bring the walls with us, and I've also gone and gotten basically a bunch of narcotics and stuff going, because we lost a whole ton of stuff, and, well, yeah, I had time to kind of waste. I had to get things going. So, we've got narcotics going. All we really need now is some arrows, which I have a ton of. I've been crafting these over, like, the last little while. And we're set. That's pretty much everything we need right now. So, where did I plant my flyer? My little fly guy. Here he is. Okay, so we're going to head back over to where I died earlier on. Hopefully things are just as we left them. And most importantly, I really, really hope that, what's his name? Tubmeister is still alive. I imagine he's going to be floating in the air, just doing nothing really, just chilling up there doing God knows what. So fingers crossed that is what he's doing. I might go and check out where this gold supply drop is, because gold ones kind of can drop pretty cool stuff. It just kind of depends on what dangers lurk around it. And there is definitely a Sarko down there somewhere. But we're good. Let's check it out. Come on, give me the goods. Where is it? Can I access this thing? Let's see if we can get rid of these trees. Well, that's kind of interesting. Let me go and put this guy here. Can we break this rock? Oh shit, that ain't good. This ain't good at all. Okay. We're stuck. Or are we? No, we're good. Woo! That was weird for a second there. But we're alright. What are you doing, mate? Come here. Oh my god, there he is! Yes. Oh my god, he's still flying up there. Thank god! Oh my god. That is so good. Alright, so, thankfully, nothing happened to our little old pal up here. Tubmeister. Oh, I'm so happy about that. That is so good. So, we're back on the lookout for a level 100 of anything, really. We don't really know yet what we're looking for. But, I guess we'll have a little scout around and see what there is to tame and stuff. Is that one of those dolphin guys? Hold on, where's my little monocle guy? Let's have a look. Hold on. Let me land for a second. Because I do want to tame one of these guys, especially now that we've got, like, a base in progress, sort of nearby, like sea. We can start using sea animals. 104? It's 104 Ichthyosaurus. We can get that. We can do that. I don't know. All right, let me drop my birds down here. Let me drop these guys down here. And you two, you sit down as well. These are my two most valuable flyers, in my opinion anyway, because these guys are like really quick and stuff, and I like to move fast. But we actually don't have any, we don't have any whatsoever ammo at the moment. We need some tranks. I want to craft 50 though, not 100. Let me go and craft 50 of these. That's going to get really noisy. And we're going to try and tame this level 100 Ichthyosaurus. There he is. Now, these guys, like, are they carnivores? Will he try and come? Will he? Yeah, he wants me. He wants me bad. He wants me bad. Is he going to attack? Do they attack? Do they attack? Maybe they don't. I'm going to shoot him. I missed him. There we go. Come over here, buddy. I'm going to tame you. Don't run away. I'm not sure if these guys run away or what they do, but I really hope they don't. I don't even know how many shots these guys are going to take. Okay, so, 3. Just knock out, buddy. Knock out. Knock out. Knock yourself out. 4. Is he out? Oh, wait, what? Put taming food in the last item slot to feed. Oh my god, he's one of those guys. He's one of those. That would have been nice to know. Okay, okay. So, apparently, these guys like to eat. If we can get close. He's probably going to be angry with us now. That's the problem. Oh, we got to put it in the last slot. Of course. Apparently, they eat raw prime meat. But we've also got cooked prime meat that we can give him. So, let's see if we can feed this guy. If he slows down. If he slows down. Probably going to get attacked by a raptor or something. And it is foggy, and that is not helping. There we go. We fed him one. We fed him one. This might not take so long. I think now we just have to play the waiting game. I don't know, I've never tamed anything like this, so it's completely new experience to me. Let's, are there any dinosaurs that can drop raw prime meat for us around? Come on, give me some raw. There we go, 2. Alright, just 2. That'll do. That's a start. That's a start. That's all good. Alright, man, this fog. Please leave. You're so annoying. Itchy. There he is. There he is. Let's go and place that down there. Let's see if he's ready to eat again. Is he ready to eat? I don't think he is. I can't catch you, man. He's so fast. We almost got to like 99.7. You know what? He's in a pretty good position. It looks like I've got him trapped against the rock right now, but we're freezing our mouths off as well. So that's not good. I guess we just got to like wait and then feed him again or something. I'm not too sure how this works, but he looks somewhat stuck on a rock for now. So that's pretty good, I think. That's pretty good. All right, so we can feed him another one. Let's see how it goes. That was a good one. That was a good one. Now, apparently, we've got to wait like a 2:40 kind of interval in between each feed. So hopefully he's stuck on that rock and isn't going to move. Let's go and jump and try and find some more prime meat. But it looks like we're only going to need 4 or 5 of these guys. To get him like full, like the entire way tamed. So 2:40. I've started a timer. We're 20 seconds in. I want to see how close it actually is to what we're expecting. What level is this Spino? He's a 36. What was another one? Ho-ho! Spino Central down here. And he's an 8. Now, I've got a feeling these guys will drop some prime, but they're also going to do a bit of damage to us. Probably not worth the trouble. What we do need is a Parasaur. Parasaurs are like, they're just the best for like mining up prime meat these days. They just drop so much of it, and they're so easy to kill. Ooh, is that a Carno or is that a T-Rex? That's a T-Rex. What level is he? That's a Carno. A level 4 Carno. He might drop some prime, actually, come to think of it. Let's get in there. Get in there. There he goes. He's dead. Give me some prime. There we go. 1 prime. That's better than nothing. All right, so we're 1:30. By the time we get back, it'll be close to 2 minutes. And hopefully ready for another piece of meat. It looks like he's escaped from that rock. That's alright though. He's still just chilling down there. He's less frightened now, because we ain't, like, just attacking him anymore. We've been friends with him. Is that a... is that a 116? Dialo? Oh, just a 16? That took a bit to kill, that's all. Alright. So, he's still at this rock. Let's go and feed him some more, hopefully. Okay, there he goes. So that was about 2 minutes. I was gonna say, if this carbo freaking attacks him, I will rip his head off. We're good though, we're good. Alright, so that's two down. We've got one more meat here. Fantastic. Okay. So how many more do you think we're gonna need? Probably at least another 4 of those. But this is really cool. Alright, buddy, how you doing? How are you doing? Feed it. Oh my god, it dropped. It dropped like heaps. It looks like you actually gotta wait by these guys or else their taming efficiency drops a fair bit. Okay, well, I'm gonna restart my timer. And every 2 minutes, I'm gonna check up on him with some prime. And the reason I'm dropping it like this is because it increases the timer in your inventory for it to like 45 minutes to 30 minutes, I think. Let's actually check that. So, 11 minutes and I can't tell that one there. 11 minutes. Yeah, good enough. All right, buddy, how you doing? How are you doing? I'm watching you like a hawk now, all right? I ain't letting you out of my sight. Okay, there we go. We're looking at roughly 2 minutes. So every 2 minutes, we're gonna feed him a piece of raw meat. And hopefully, that's all he's gonna need. All right, so as long as I get him on every 2 minute interval, we're gonna be good. We're gonna be good. Might as well check this supply drop while we're here. Sometimes these can drop a whole ton of, what do you call them? What do you call them? Narcotic arrows? Is that what they're called? They can just drop useful stuff. So hopefully, might be able to get something nice. A compost bin. I've never had a compost bin. Some irrigation pipes. I guess it saves us buying the engram for it. And I don't need the crop plot. But that is a, that's a cool drop nonetheless. I will take that. That's a really nice drop. Cool. We've still got 1 minute to wait. So in the meantime, I'm actually going to put all of this stuff in here. Because it's weighing us down a ton. And we just don't need that right now. The ceilings, oh my god, alright, so the ceilings is what's weighing us down the most. Alright, I've worked it out. Cool. Where is he? He's moved on a little bit. He's over here now. How you doing, buddy? Do you need food? Oh, he does. Okay, then. That was less. No, I got that wrong. It's 1 minute between each feed. Okay. Alright, that's so much faster. Quick. Drop. Drop. Okay, perfect. Out the way, track. Out the way, track. Okay, so every 1 minute, he's gonna want a piece of meat. Man, lucky we came back before, like, it was too late. So, cool, 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 cool. No, stay where you are, son. Where are you going? I'm trying to give you food. You're gonna be my new baby. You're gonna be my baby. Stay still. Why doesn't he stay still? Oh, there we go. It's actually a bit less than a minute, I think. There we go, though. Not bad. He's actually going to tame up really, really fast, I think. Oh, again? Of course, the Mega Piranha's going to ruin my day. Of course, you're going to try to ruin my day, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Oh my god, okay. It might just be completely random, then. We've got to get some more meat, though. Quick, 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 quick. Yep. And yep. And yep. I'm sure we'll use all 3 of those pretty quickly. Okay. There we go. Tame him again. One more piece and that is all. Plus 51 levels. This is beautiful. Oh, my God. This is fantastic. Okay. Who's... freaking Dialo. Mate, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. It's not the time. I'm about to tame a new pet. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. No, buddy, buddy, buddy. Come back. Come back. One more piece of meat. One more piece. There we go. The Ichthyosaurus. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay. Ichthyosaurus curiosa is a completely small carnivore found in the islands around the island. Okay. It is slightly larger than a human, but that's still compared to the Leviathan roaming these waters. It seems to be very interested in any creature around its size, often approaching and following humans swimming through its waters. Despite its appearance, it's just... Oh! I'm drowning! All right, we can't name you right now, buddy. I'm sorry. But let's bring him over to our new base. This is awesome. All right, so, Tubmeister. And I are a pirate. You guys, come follow me. Can you both follow me? I don't have a saddle for you, Itchy. I got a feeling I might have the engrams for one. Or I may even have one in a chest. But right now, buddy, you're a bit stuck, aren't you? Alright, so I went and borrowed a saddle from Menace in the end. So we can get this guy home nice and safe. But look at him. He just moves so fast and gracefully. It's so good. And these guys should really stay off the water. It's not safe down here for them. But yeah, this is really cool. I love the water animals. I think it's because we just haven't spent much time on them. It's kind of like you spend so much time on land animals, you get used to it. You spend so much time flying animals, you get used to it. Now it's like, I don't know. The water animals is just the new thing that I haven't really experienced a whole lot of. And what's that? It's Megalodon. I wonder if I can take it out. I can take it out, kinda. Hell yeah, I can. There's two of them down here, though. Man, I'm a level 150. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? What are you guys gonna do? Megalodons. Oh shit, they're actually doing a lot of damage. They're actually doing a lot of damage. Okay. Well, I'm gonna come up to land and finish this guy myself. Get over here, you little sucker. Oh, that's one. The other one's still floating around. Come over here. Oh, shit, there's two of them still. That's two down. Don't touch my Itchy. I'll wreck your face. All right, that's three down. Itchy's like bleeding so hard. Itchy's bleeding so hard right now. That's not good. How? Oh, wow. He took such a hard hit from that. I think he actually killed one of them. Nice work, Itchy. Nice work, Itchy. All right, we're on our way. So we're gonna look out for Megalodons, all right? Megalodons are bad news. That's another one right there. Great. There are so many around here too. He's coming for us as well. I'm gonna set you to neutral. Because if he gets aggressive and just starts attacking shit, we're gonna lose him. Get over here. Don't run, you pansy. You can't come and attack me. Let's get out of here, Itchy. We can outrun him. We can outrun him. I think. I don't know what's up this little... Oh, I know where we are. We're outside the kibble farm. Holy crap. Everything's so close together out here. It's so cool. Oh, I haven't seen this guy in a while. How you doing there, buddy? You still alone? No one's decided to spawn in here and join you? That's a shame, buddy. Well, it's nice seeing you. I've gone and filled up his food bar, so he's happy. All right. Now, the whole reason I came up here is to grab our other Megalodon. Because he's been just chilling out here, minding his own business for quite a while. And I figured if we're bringing our Itchy over to the new base, we might as well bring this guy as well. So, Mega Madong, let's go, buddy. It's time to bring you over to the new base. Man, you're so much... I thought you were fast. You're so much slower than the Itchy. The Itchy. Maybe I'll call him that. Itchy Mysaurus. Yeah! Itchy Mysaurus. Itchy Mysaurus. Oh my god, I'm so good at coming up with names. I've just realized how very dangerous this venture is gonna be. There are so many megalodons. Holy crap. I didn't realize. Oh my god, there's three. Itchy's gonna die. Itchy is so gonna die out here. Alright, 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 alright. Itchy, come over here, buddy. Itchy! Over here. Stay up here. Itchy! Get your ass up here. Come here. Come here, Itchy. Itchy! Itchy! I swear to God, if my Itchy dies, I will freaking cry. No! 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 Why? But where are my pteranodons gone? Where are my pteranodons gone? They were following Itchy. Oh my god. Seriously, what the hell? 1, 2, 3, 4. There are at least 6 freaking dinosaurs chasing me right now. 6 of the suckers. 6 of them. 6. What is up with this? I've never seen so many megalodons in one place. I really gotta find like a safe place to leave him. Look at them all. Oh my god. What is up, you scrubs? Oh shit, they're going straight for him. They're going straight for him. One down. One's a 108. One is 108. That one. I might actually tame him. I might actually tame that guy. The rest are gonna go. Defend yourself, buddy. Defend yourself. Why are all these guys the same color? That was a level 100. There were 2 level 100s out here. Megamydong's still there. He's just Shrekking them now. He's just Shrekking them. Yeah, Shrek their faces, buddy. Shrek him. Oh my god, this is like the best. This is the greatest Megalodon battle of all time. Last one. He's all yours, buddy. Oh, they're all dead. Man, how close did you come to death? That's the question. How close did you just come to death? Oh, he's still got 1,000 health. He's still got 1,000 health. Oh, he's good. He's good. Well, guys, that is all. I think it's time to wrap up this episode. It has been eventful, but not for the best. It's actually been really, really bad. But thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did and would like to help me out, make sure to leave a like on the video. But most importantly, have a fantastic day and I will see you guys next time. Bye for now. Just wanna move a few out on the floor.